equipment that characters in your party will are able to use. Check. I'm curious if they mentioned that in the guide or not. And by use, I don't mean in the sense of they meet the equipment requirements, but in the sense of like. I don't know. And potentially equip the item. Start with this lineup. New fairy types. More cockatrices. Fortunately, they're fairly squishy. New imp types. Arm can. Film Halber, so again, the upgrade for the sword type. For the commander's gun. So hopefully one of you will drop the freaking gun. Up along here. Considering my class is like basically pirate, you'd think I'd have some sort of like special ability that's based like skill that I can unlock that's basically grants nimble for one turn. As sort of the equivalent of from a narrative standpoint of having spent years climbing through the rigging of this pirate ship. Yeah, I can't quite get close to the attack that... Okay. For pixies. So... Focus on you. Especially your fragile flesh, because you keep getting offed. Also, probably cast it on the cleric, too. Thank you. Wow, this is going remarkably well. And these drop rates are crap. Now rise once again, and though breath of demons buried deep within the ground, bring writhing pain and twisted death. Now I kinda got a bit of a bottle. Helps up use a war dance. Got both of them. That'll drop the defense.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Tossing me a few bucks also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.